Playtime.
Yeah. Where are we today? This is called the Railroad Museum. You want to go in? Are we going to take a train ride? We're going to ride on that.
Look at that train, Bill.
Look at you, Bill. You're right behind the driver. That's called the conductor. Can you say conductor? A train conductor.
Sorry.
That's okay, honey.
But look.
All aboard! Woo!
Here goes.
Dylan, watch the gates. Watch this. You push the button. Yeah, push the button. Push the button. Wow, see what it did?
Dylan, good job. You're the one doing that.
And then you can press this. The old man will come out of this house. See, he comes out of his house.
The man comes out when you press the button.
And there's something for the SO station.
Oh my gosh, this is so cute.
Press one, Dylan. Dylan, try this button.
The lights come on.
That makes the lights come on. Lights in this building come on?
Try the next one, Bill.
This is what I want in my basement.
No.
It's a great
thing.
Look at that.
This one swings. Oh, this makes the swings go. See the kids on the swings right there? press the button. Watch, it makes the swings go. Look. When you press the button, it makes the kids on the swings go.
Oh, whoa, look at all these trees going by.
Look, when you press that, that makes that go. That's the freight station. Press the button, it makes the freight station go. Look at this helicopter up here. Now what happens when you press flag? See what happens when you do that. Oh, the flag up there.
Helicopter.
This is so cool.
What is that one?
Little one. Look how small they are.
There's even smaller in the main building. There's a Z scale.
Wow, the lights went on. You turned the lights down.
And what does the oil pump do? Let's see what happens when you press that. What does that one do?
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, that. It makes that go down. Yeah. You're doing that with the buttons.
That one's going
down. And what's this one? Diesel fuel. Dylan, this one will go with that one. Come on, let's go.
State police. Where's that go? I went past the track and the train's gonna come by. Look, see?
Oh!
You hold your fingers. Come here, wanna come see the circus?
Wanna go see the circus?
Come. Look at the circus.
lions and tigers.
Let's see what happens when you press this. Look at this.
Try it.
Watch. See what happens to the
ferris wheel. Look,
you turn the lights on.
And the other one's spinning.
And the other one's spinning. And Dylan, look, this one says windmill. You see the windmill over there? What happens? Oh, cool.
Dylan, you're doing it.
You're spinning the windmill.
Wow. Good job, Dylan.
You did that.
Very good. Press this button and watch.
Push it when you're ready.
Jump out the door.
Whoa!
That was so cool.
We'll try again.
You did that, Bill.
You want to put them in? Put them in. There you go. Put them in. There you go. Load them up.
Great job loading them, Bill. Now press the button. They're all done.
Push them. Look up.
Yay! You did it!
Love that. I love
that.
Look, Dan, push the button, ready? Watch. Push the button. Watch.
Wow, Dylan, you're doing that!
What is this?
Yeah, that's so cool!
And this one brings the gates down.
Wow, Dylan!
Come here, Scotty. Come here.
Look, here comes the yellow one.
Red one.
Look, here comes the red one. Oh, there's two coming. Look, Dale.
Are they racing? They're racing.
They do look like they're racing.
Come on, yay.
He's catching up. You're right.
There goes a yellow one.
Hi.
So this is called a garden railroad?
Yep.
See, Dylan, because it's outside.
G-scale. You say that rain, snow. The only thing is, like a real railroad, you have to do track maintenance. You have to pull weeds. This is some of their great grandfather, some of my dad did. This is the air brake system. If you look over here on the handle, I mean, you make it out, but you see the logo, Westinghouse Air Brake, where my dad worked for 43 years.
Wow.
He made, his plant made the whole brake assembly. He could have actually attached these screws and built this. He might have actually done it. We don't know. Nobody will ever know.
So that's Dylan's great-grandfather.
Dylan's, yeah, right. All your kids' great-grandfather spent 43 years before and after World War II working for Westinghouse Air Brake. And these would be attached to every car, and air pressure would go in there to operate the brakes on the train.
That is so cool.
All made in Wilmington, Pennsylvania.
Very cool.
Every train in the world has this system. Probably a logo of Westinghouse Air Brake on this as well. See, this one's much larger.
Oh, yeah.
That's their logo, Westinghouse Air Brake.
Are you going on a caboose? Let's go.
Train.
Wow.
You can see where the
man is.
Oh,
you can go. Look, dude.
Oh, that late?
Yeah.
You're on a real caboose. Look at the little table they can sit at.
Yeah, that's really slow.
And this is like a little kitchen area.
But you keep warm during winter, too.
And that's where they would sleep, Dylan.
How would you sleep there like a train man?
Oh, yeah. There's
a train man.
Like a real train man. That's the sleeping quarters.
And then look, here's their closet, Dylan. Oh, no, this is their bathroom. Ooh. I don't know. I like trains, but I don't know if I'll be ready for that.
Wow, that's their bathroom. Gross.
No, thank you.
Not that nice, huh? What's
the head on that?
Wow.
Oh, look, your dad's a conductor on the train.
Make me some food, Dil Dil. Thank you.
Let's see what's over here, Dylan. Trains that you can play with. Wow. Look at how nice.
So can you imagine it rain and everything? What do you think, Jill? Look at this big crane down here. I love cranes down here. Look at that.
Wow.
What?
Look, these little big wheels. These little big wheels, big trains. Is that cool? Well, look at the yellow ones going too. A little bridge.
Wow.
See the caboose? Say bye, caboose.
Gift shop, more trains inside. Wow, Bill. You wanna look in here?
Look at this one. I'll show you when Thomas comes in. Thomas will come right through this tunnel.
You wanna see Thomas come through the tunnel?
You wanna hold you?
Let's watch.
Watch. Oh, who's that?
Thomas!
Would you like to get something? What would you like to get?
Look, they have some cars, some trains.
I'll get something for Dylan, because he was a little sick. You want that, you want this?
You want to pick something out?
You want that one? You sure? You don't want this one? You want that one? Okay.
You want to keep looking? They have a whole bunch of different kinds.
Look at this one. You tell me which one you want. You like
they also have some cars.
What would you like? You want to get those two? Look around now in and buy a book that I want.
Did you say thank you, Grandpa?
You're welcome. And I'm glad you're feeling better.
Did you say thank you for watching? We'll see you next time. Please subscribe.